Hi, my name is Andrea, and today I'm going to show you how you can do a tie ponytail using the twisty. Here's what you want to do. So you want to put your hair all to one side like this. Then you're going to grab the twisty and put your hair in between the hairband and the stick, making sure that the headband is on top, like this. You're going to spread your hair evenly across the twisty and pull it just a little bit downward and start rolling it up towards the rubber band. Create a bun like this. Then you're going to grab the stick and you're going to put it through the hole on the top like this, and with the help of your other hand make it go through the hole on the bottom to secure the bun like this. So there you have the cute bun, and here you have the ponytail. For the ponytail, you can curl it with a curling iron or leave it straight for a flirty look. And there you go.